We are going to make now a glazing with fruits using the fruit NH pectin. We start heating the water up 40 degrees. That's the proper temperature in order to melt our pectin. We combine this pectin with 5 parts of sugar and we stir gently, slowly. We just bring to boil the whole. We pour everything in a bowl and then we add our raspberry puree, stirring gently and very slowly. Last step, we need to add the lemon juice. It's gonna be the element that decreases the pH in order to have a proper gelification. We keep stirring. And in the end, we just remove all the bubbles on the top in the pectin. We film in contact in order to avoid any crust and we keep for a night in the fridge. And it's ready to melt up 35 and glaze.